So this is kind of funny when I'm now applying work for the career of about.com status, but I'm like, what's the deal? There's like so many topics. I can be like, I can write for the birds, they have the pet birds. I can write for men's watches because I just love men's watches. I think they're so cool. And then I can also write for fashion. Fashion design, because I was like on a runway at one point in my life, like in a fashion show. So I'm well experienced. I even had a boyfriend who needed money from me to have like a portfolio made. And so I even paid for a portfolio in the fashion design business. I'm that qualified. So I don't know what to do anymore. I'm kind of like I have like this huge list of I can write the pizza site. There's a site, they need helpers just to like tell them a recipe for pizza. And I'm like, well, I didn't really work at a pizza restaurant. Do I have to work at a pizza restaurant to get the job? You know what I'm saying? If I have to work at the pizza restaurant, it's not working. But if they want recipes, I'm the recipe person. So I'm qualified for that one also. So I'm like overqualified. I'm almost like Miss About.com at this point. I can write CSS. I can write HTML. I can give tutorials. I can tell you every day a new font color just to excite you and give you something extra and custom. I can give you some kind of a trick, a CSS little smushy. I can do all of these fun things. So yeah, I'm like overqualified. I can write for not just one topic, but several. Like over five. Like really, like right away. Even traveling with pets. Traveling with pets, meaning all around the world, practically. Okay, fine, I didn't take any pets to China. But overall, I've definitely traveled with pets. So there I am, another one, another ultra qualified moment in my life. So wow, I'm running with smugness. What else do you want me for, blog writer? Blog writer. Gosh dang it, women's health. Oh, I'm like the women's health absolute genius. Are you kidding me? I know about everything. Vitamins, nutrition, diet, exercise. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. In between snacks. All about women's health. So yeah, there's another one. An absolute other one that I am just completely, fully qualified for. It's almost embarrassing. It's almost embarrassing to be this kind of, I don't know, able. You know what I'm saying? I'm just that able. I'm that skilled. So yeah, I have on my fattener sweater because I'm thinking about writing. I know writers do that. You know, we have to get cozy when we're getting into the keys and all of this action. How much so? And yeah, I know it. Oh my gosh. I made this like LinkedIn portfolio for myself there. It's at Teresa. Y'all can go look at it. And I maybe left a few typos in there or something by accident. I just, you know, there it is, bam, just huge bunch of information about me. And I was even like a swimming trophy child. I won trophies, like those little like medals, medallions. Like I was almost on the Olympic team. I was that great a swimmer. And all of these things are like just like facets in my life that I forgot. And I don't even remember, was it the backstroke? Was it the freestyle? I think it was diving. It was something to do with diving, but I was amazing. And they gave me awards. Isn't that cute? It's wonderful in a way, this little site of theirs. And they say there's 300 million people that are members of it. And I'm just like, what the heck? 300 million people? That's like almost everybody on the planet. So that must be wrong. Maybe they're listing themselves like twice and thrice, you know, like, hey, I bake pizza, you know, so they have their bake pizza site and then they have another one where they do something else. Well, I put all of mine together, all of my whole life on one page. And I have a feeling maybe people are putting their life on separate pages. So anyway, it's there. I'm finding that I'm way qualified. And I'm so qualified, they're sending me like in the emails now, senior this, that I can be the senior of this and the senior of that. And then I have to keep going, but wait a minute, folks, wait a minute. I've been like working, you know, by myself independently on my own business. So how do I like, you know, go into their businesses and start strutting around as some senior? That's just ridiculous. I don't know. Yeah. So there it is. There it is. What do we call it? Oh, there are other ones. There were other topics, and they're just annoying. There are so many. Fashion design. I can't believe it. There's one for handbags. I'm in there. I can absolutely entertain handbags, like on a daily basis. You know, you can get fresh information about the latest in fashion from me. You know what I'm saying? So I'm well qualified. So I'm just waiting for them to write back and give me the answer. The problem is, are they gonna take advantage of me and make me write 5, 6, 7 about.com websites at once because they're having a shortage, a web shortage of human beings who are writers. So interesting. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe three. I'll write three at a time, but I'm not gonna write for 5. That's too many. Yeah, three. Oh, puppies. They even had one on puppies. Can you believe it? I'm an expert. I'm a puppy expert. It's like crazy. Like I've had so many purebred animals, puppies specifically. Potty trained them, you know, given them happy little lives to go further and forward. And oh my goodness, yeah, puppies, right there. I mean, how could puppies be listed? I mean, that's something that I'm like, is about.com okay? Are they all right? Puppies are listed. You know what I'm saying? I would think, like, thousands and thousands of people would want puppies to write about. So, anyway, I know this is kind of silly. This is just a silly angle I'm going with. Since, anyway, what am I now? I don't know. This is my new look, my new vlog writing look. No, not vlog, blog, yeah. Don't forget the B. Now, what is the B for? Bulletin? I don't know. Ballistically hitting it with your types here. I'm not really sure what the B is for. Definitely a reminder to not have brain damage when you're on this machine. That's what the B is for. Maybe it's just a reminder. Don't get brain damage while you're here. Yeah. So anyhow. I don't know, shoes. Oh my gosh, I've applied for a job to sell. Ooh, high fashion, sleek women's shoes, and I'm kind of excited for that one, because that's like going back to the real population people. Oh my gosh, they're so pretty. They're so pretty. I'm a shoeaholic, meaning I just love shoes, female women's shoes. Oh my gosh, I could wear them and just try them on all day. So I don't know what that class is, buys me as, just greedy in a way, greedy to put shoes on my feet. No, greedy to make beautiful shoes on my feet. Yeah. So I'm kind of critical. I'm kind of critical, and I don't accept all shoes. I don't accept all shoes. Yeah. Well, yeah, on a personal level, I can't wear all shoes. But I'll try to give them a chance, you know what I mean? to make them beautiful with me. So yeah, I'm kind of liking that. Women's shoes at the moment. Yeah, I at the front desk job of the Westin, they didn't call me back. So I guess they didn't want me to work their hotel. I don't know. Was this an age issue? Am I too old? Is that what it is? I don't know. Maybe I think it's all, pays like $10 an hour or something. It's kind of cruddy. I just think you all need to increase that one. Increase it to like 21. Because there's another hotel called Clarion, and they give people three times more a year in wages for the same job as a front desk clerk. And so I'm like, well, I don't know. Maybe you need to all change that, you know. Change your habit and give them equal pay to the Clarion group. I mean, they're kind of like the bosses of the hotel. I always thought so. You know, when you go into a hotel, it's just like, oh, whoa, I'm talking to the front clerk. They're going to give me the keys. I'm handing over my money. So when all of this is going on, I'm pretty sure I expect that to be like the boss, you know. And now I'm finding out they're only paid $10 an hour. I don't know. I'm just a little disappointed. I'm disappointed, and I wish they were paid more. That's all. Anyhow, so where am I doing this? Oh, I was going to upload this to my application at this LinkedIn site. Why not? I know I should probably do one for each separate, you know, type of career that I'm senior qualified at. Yeah, I could do that. I guess so. It gets tedious. Yeah, like I said, you all know I'm an artist. I'm a fine arts painter, and so that's really the coolest thing, the absolute coolest thing I do. Sad. My duck quill brushes from my favorite ducks. I left them there in France, so I don't have my duck quill brushes that I use for tempura. So I'm kind of bummed out. So I don't know if anybody there could send me them. That would be really like lovely, because that's kind of like my tool. It's my tool that I use for the work. And they're handmade. I made them by myself, you know, out of the stinging nettles. So it's kind of important. Yeah, I had my brushes all like in one of those, like, you know, you pull it out and you stick all the brushes in one of those, I don't know, and it rolls up in a, I don't know, a little package deal. Well, yeah, they're in there, the quills, the duck quills, brushes. So yeah, other than that, I'm gonna have to go find ducks local, and gosh dang it, it's been a hard life. Do I have to go find ducks local? And make the brushes again? I mean, come on. Just send me my brushes. Yeah. Anyway, I'll go. And I'm thinking definitely about this. I'm too qualified. So you're going to have to just put up with me. Maybe I'll do temporary blog writing for about.com for as many of your little titles you have at the moment. And help out, because I think you guys are looking like dead space out there. And when a company as big as about.com is starting to look like dead space, what's wrong? What's wrong with you? I mean, you're affiliated with the New York Times. You are the New York Times. So let's get it together. Let's realize that we're a voice out here, and we usually always get number one on the Google hits. So yeah. You can't play dead space. You'll lose that qualification. You know what I'm saying? All right.